Hello everyone, we are going to start with the topic significant figures. Now, what do you understand by significant figures? This topic we have discussed already in the class. So, significant figures in a measurement means that it includes all the digits that are known plus the last digit which is uncertain. That is, the last digit is estimated. Theek hai? So, measurement must always be reported to the correct number of significant figures because calculated answers cannot be more precise than the measured data. Now let us learn some rules for determining significant figures in measurement. So to determine whether the digit in a measured value is significant or not, we need to apply some rules. So our first rule says that every non-digit number is a significant digit. Every non-zero digit means the digit which is not zero. All those digits which is not zero are always significant. Say for example, if I write over here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.7, so all how many significant digits will be over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So all the digits are significant. So over here the significant digits will be 7. Okay, right. The second rule is that zeros appearing between non-zero digits are significant. Okay, as it is given. These are also called as sandwich zeros. Sandwich मतलब क्या होता है? Sandwich के अंदर दो breads होते हैं, बीच में आलू होता है और बीच में टमाटर जैसा कुछ होता है, ठीक है? तो दोनों तरफ से अगर non-zero digit है और बीच में जीरो डिजिट्स है तो जीरो क्या होगा, उसको सैंडविच जीरोस बोलेंगे, ठीक है? सो ऑल द जीरोस विच आर अपीयरिंग बिटवीन टू नॉन जीरो डिजिट्स आर ऑलवेज सिग्निफिकेंट. दिस जीरोस आर आल्सो कॉल्ड एज सैंडविच जीरोस. ओवर हियर द एग्जांपल्स आर गिवन. एग्जांपल्स यहाँ पे दिया हुआ 7003. हाउ मेनी जीरोस आर देयर? टू जीरोस. 40.79. So all the zeros which are coming in between the non-zero digits will be considered as significant. So in the first number, how many significant digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. In first number there is 7003, 4 significant digits are there. Say for example, if I am taking other example, 1002057. So in this number, how many significant digits will be there? Let us count. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in this number, 7 significant digits are there, right? How many significant digits are there? 7 significant digits are there. Now, let us take a look at some other examples or rule number 3. What rule number 3 says? It says that the trailing zeros follow a non-zero digit and are significant only if there is decimal point. Now what does this mean? Let me explain. For example, if a number is given like this, 1000, so all these are trailing zeros. Trailing zeros means the zeros which are coming after a non-zero digits, right? So if you look at this number, now what can you say about the significant digits? It is only 1, right? It is how much? It's only one significant digit is there. But if I put a decimal over here, if I am putting decimal over here, then all the zeros which are coming after the decimal points will also be considered as significant digits. So if we count, then the number of significant digits in this number will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ठीक है, डेसिमल नहीं रहेगा तो हमारे पास सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट खाली 1 रहेगा. अगर हम यहाँ पे डेसिमल डाल देते हैं, सो एट दैट टाइम नंबर ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट्स इज कमिंग आउट टू बी 5. इसका मतलब क्या है? ऑल द ट्रेलिंग जीरोस विच आर देयर विथआउट डेसिमल दे विल बी इनसिग्निफिकेंट, बट द ट्रेलिंग जीरोस आर देयर एंड दीज ट्रेलिंग जीरोस आर आफ्टर द डेसिमल पॉइंट, देन एट दैट टाइम दिस ट्रेलिंग डिजिट्स विल ऑल्सो बी सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट्स. Okay, say for this, just a second, okay. look at this number 100. One second. Look at this number 100.0000. So how many significant digits will be there? There will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 significant digits. But if I remove this decimal from 100, that is, अगर 100 में से मैं decimal निकाल दूँ यहाँ से, तो इसके पास कितना significant digit होंगे? It at that point of time it will have only one significant digit. Just because of decimal, जितने भी इसके पीछे zeros आ रहे हैं, they will be significant at that time. Okay? Now look at this example. In first, there is 43.00 meters. How many significant digits are there? 4. The second also, there are 4 significant digits. The third also, there are 4 significant digits. It means agar main yahan se decimal hata dun, to us case mein pehle mein kitna significant digit hoga? In the first one, there will be only 2 let us calculate at that time. Suppose if I am removing decimal, अगर मान लो decimal नहीं है, तो decimal नहीं हो तो इसमें कितना significant digit आएगा? 2 आएगा. इसमें कितना आएगा? 3 आएगा. इसमें कितना आएगा? 1 आएगा. ठीक है? But because the decimals have been put in between the numbers, so at that time the significant digits are changing. So if with decimal, how many significant digits are there in 43.00? 4. In the second number also, there is 4 significant digits. The third number also, there are 4 significant digits. Right? Okay. Okay. Now let us revise in short which numbers are significant digits. Okay. So all the non-zero digits, that is from 1 to 9, all the numbers are significant. The sandwich zeros which are between non-zero digits, they are also significant. The trailing zeros with a decimal point, after the decimal point, it doesn't matter how many zeros are there, all the zeros will be considered as significant. But if you remove the decimal, then at that time the zeros which are after the non-zero digit, they will be insignificant. Okay, so only in the case of decimal point, the trailing zeros will be significant. Okay, now tell me in this example, how many significant digits will be there? 1, 2, 3. Okay, right? In this example, significant number of significant digits will be only 3. इसमें से एक और rule बनता है. That rule is if there are zeros after decimal point but before a non-zero digit. Zeros after a decimal point but before a non-zero digit, then all those zeros will be considered as non-significant. Okay?